y'all. I just wanted to come and show y'all the meat market out here in Buffalo. And by the way, today is National Chicken Wing Day. Back years ago, the mayor of Buffalo, New York, they named this day national, well, when the Buffalo Wings came out, they named this National Chicken Wing Day. So here's our meat market in Buffalo. And I just thought that was appropriate to show y'all because I'm going to go in here and get some meats. See that big old cow up there, y'all? Yeah, it's called Camella Meats in Buffalo. Yep. So when the Buffalo Wings came out, the mayor of, here I come, of Buffalo named this National Chicken Wing Day, July the 29th. Happy Tuesday. All right, y'all, I'm getting ready to go in the meat market. Well, maybe I can show y'all a little bit if it don't cut off for me. Hi. This is the, See y'all? Chicken? Meat? Like some meat back there, packed up. Some kind of stuff. Alright, y'all. Happy Chicken Wing Day, y'all. Goodbye.